the surface?
More shuttles ready to launch. Move your asses to the evac zone. Get to orbit now.
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Luck. This colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies. There are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
Make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
Soldier got a piece of me.
Watch that stolen Warthog, people.
Taking fire from that Warthog.
Taking fire here.
Guardian's got a hell of a singing voice.
Can we do autopilot retrieval? Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Looks clear from the dock.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
So long, Spartans. Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear.
We get to stop being polite with him real soon here, right?
Hostile activity detected. Lockdown system engaged.
Draws nuclear. Get the turret on him.
Spartan?
Hostile activity detected. Lockdown system engaged.
Taking damage from the balcony.
Need assistance.
Up and at him, Locke.
Area.
Thanks, Spartan.
Lockdown relieved.
Elevator doors opening.
Who wants the turret?
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free. Is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. It must be here somewhere.
Got it.
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian, too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
They're family.
Exactly.
Come on.
That's all of them.
All clear. Safety protocol disengaged.
New Alexandria all over again. We claw our way out here, scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Really behind that Guardian moving. She did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! More Prometheans! Because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit.
Guardian's going.
There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Phaetons targeting our position. Stay mobile.
Can take any more shockwaves.
Thank you.
Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot. The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
The shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican. Everyone, on board, now!
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Fury. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. It's an Ion. A pre-covenant religious San Helios.
It's a garden on the elite homeworld?
Team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is ours. Brass wants nothing to do with the war.
That's... they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an numerical pattern. Pair base sets. Slip space coordinates for a forerunner map.
This team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian. It would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom. And stop this.
But it means going Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.